years from now. We can't look back upon this day when we're all old and gray on our front or back porches and say, hey, the largest circle pit to ever take place at the historic World Tour happened right here, right now, today, at this awkward World Tour. There's a lot of room because y'all motherfuckers came early for home.